things in the world and we're discovering so many things. It's like Disneyland for beauty.
For you guys.
Hello. Yes, what do you have?
No, huh? not yet.
Where are you from?
Philippines.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, you speak Tagalog.
Oh, very good. Why?
Why do you speak Tagalog?
Can I show you the product, please?
Sure.
Well, open na natin ang mga bagong
shrine.
Okay.
So, why don't you sit there?
Oh, sit here?
Okay. Yes, sit there.
Here?
Yes, please.
What is it?
Also, you come special from the Philippines to see the show?
Yes, yeah. We are looking for new products.
That's good.
What is this? X. I have no idea what an X is.
Baka pa genitals again.
So, beautification ng Dion.
This is a zero gravity. It's a medical device that developed by NASA and it works on a red light bulb. It's LED and infrared.
Okay,
the combination of both. It can go very deep underneath your skin and help to activate collagen, renewing cells, healing the skin. So, what I show you now is. It's actually can do a really good effect for
you. Well, you know how you watch.
Yeah.
Yes.
Is this LED?
Actually, I like LED. Yeah. It's kind of nice because you don't.
You know, in the Philippines, you know Vickie Belo. Vickie Belo.
Vickie Belo. Yes.
Yes. Exactly. You know, I heard a lot of people that sell this machine. She used this machine already.
Oh. Okay.
Then,
in her clinic.
Yes. This is actually she is very famous in the Philippines. She has many clinics and she uses our product as well.
Oh, okay. How do you know that?
Actually, I heard from people from London and stuff like this, and many Philippines. She's very famous there.
Oh, okay.
Because we have many Philippine customers from Manila, from Cebu, from
and she uses this. Okay.
Yes, use it for herself. That's what I heard.
Can you also use it for the neck?
Oh, okay.
Just about while you're watching TV, you can do LED.
Yes.
Instead of being, lying down. For 40 minutes.
Infrared
and LED, the combination of both. You can use it for your forehead.
Okay.
You can use it under the eyes. You can use it for the neck.
No solution.
Why is this special? What makes it different from the other LED?
No, this is actually developed by NASA. So it's actually what it's doing. The combination of both is our patent. It's going very deep, like 3 millimeters. Uh-huh. And it's renewing the cells, healing the skin. Many doctors use it even after chemotherapy for the side effect that they have.
Why do the astronauts use it? Why did NASA develop it?
NASA do the research for people after the chemotherapy. They're doing this actually to heal the cells, but they're repairing. They find out this light. They find out this light, the LED and the infrared, the LED.
Uh-huh.
So if you look, I will show you in our website. Uh-huh. You have the research there on the NASA and you can...
You know what we'll do? We'll go to the Philippines, we'll go to Belo and look for Vickie Belo and ask her about the procedure.
Yes, of course!
That's Vickie Belo.
You're Vickie Belo?
Yes, hello. My name is Victoria. So according to them, I'm using the device. Actually, in London, I'm supposed to be famous. When you walk the street around, they say, are you Filipino? You know Dr. Vickie Belo.
Many know you.
Oh my God.
We better buy a device. Make it real.
No.
Let's now really you're really using the product.
Let me see. It's getting better. I've been looking for a device like this, honestly.
Actually,
you can look. Hey, it's really more shallow. Look, you see it? It's a little more shallow. My line here is deeper, and this is the line she did. So I think I will finally buy the device so they can really say, Dr. Vickie Belo bought the device. Okay, so I will buy the X. Not for my V, but for my X.
What's the difference between the blue and the X?
Now, the blue light is more...